Hokulea has spent a couple of days at Ashmore Reef, a territory of Australia that's closest to Indonesia, Hokulea's next destination. Crew members took the opportunity, given by very light winds, to explore the serene and pristine waters of the marine reserve. Ashmore Reef is right in a current from the Pacific to the east to the Indian Ocean to the west, making for a rich biodiversity. This area is known for sea snakes too, which crew members did see alongside Hokulea on the way to Ashmore. Luckily, the highly poisonous snakes weren't to bother as they dove and cleaned the canoe's hulls. Hokulea is about halfway to her destination of Bali, due to arrive around August 1st. The crew is preparing tonight to leave Ashmore Reef by tomorrow night.